Oh, Mammy Tornado here. Just sitting around. Oh, Jesus Christ. Every time I want to make a friggin' video, I get a phone call. Hold on. Hello, who the hell's this?
Mammy, you're not gonna believe this. I have a black man stuck in my asshole right now, okay?
Who is this? Phone-a-Fagalicious? Is that you? I wish you weren't such a fag. There's like 100 things I could think of you to do with that sexy Burt Reynolds mustache of yours. Number one, tickle my whisker biscuit.
What?
Number 32, scrub a dub dub my chafing chub rub.
Do your children know you talk like this? You know that the boys of today don't like that. Oh, honey bun, you know I love me some of that Christopher of yours. What did you do with that Clinique body butter that I bought you last Christmas?
I ate it.
Let me clear my throat. I was cum guzzling before I called to complain. Okay, who the fuck in today's day and age names their child Brenda?
Sounds like a whore to me.
He was a whore. He was like, oops, my bad, coon calls.
Oh, that's my boy.
Honey, I needed the company of a man. Don't you understand, Mammy?
I just dropped a loaf.
Smirches on your stink star. Barley. Ah, Mr. Barley the turd cutter. And he sent me a picture of his uncut cock. And I'll send it to you right now. Where's my cell phone?
You're on it, you homo. Well, there's the mailman, you know. I always back my cooter up against the mail slot and hope that he slips a finger in there by accident, but smorgasbords, I don't even care. I would even dike it out with Paula Deen.
Smack some butter all up in there and go to town. She already has diabetes, so what the fuck?
Oh, I've got diabetes, honey. I'm about to lose a foot over this shit. Christopher is always out with those sluts from Facebook, and nobody's up here working my legs for me. Would you put them behind my ears for me so you can, you know, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum in there?
Oh, man, it's disgusting. It probably smells like fish.
That's the least of your worries. I would like to be in a relationship with that Mexican so he could send me pictures of his cock.
Trust me, I know.
This pussy ain't gonna feed itself. I love the love muscle.
Oh, it doesn't, especially if it's long and veiny. You're so silly. I can't believe you tell everybody your secrets all the time.
The only secret here is in my hidden treasure, underneath my fupa. And right now it smells like cheddar treasure.
Oh my god, just like the Mexican food and Mexican men.
Would you taste my sweaty burrito? Just hearing your voice is making it juicier. Oh,
Mammy, it's just because I'm a guy. By the way, Mammy, I joined a new gym. And there's a lot of black men there. There are hairless Asians there.
But I love the facial hair, and I love the big, bushy cocks. Can they rub my clitty clap too? I'm stocking up on Hostess since they went bankrupt. You've got a voice like an angel, faggy.
Oh, it's more like a voice like a fairy. Mammy, I love you.
I love you too, schnookums.